Hello and welcome to another fixture today. We're watching a rather interesting team from Surrey. We're looking at the Dongcaster Rovers, boys. And so it's nice and exciting to see some grassroots football coming through. Today, commentary from one of their injured players at the moment, Dan Morris and Jamie Carragher, of course. So down to the lads at Surrey Sports Park.
Cheers, Gary. Yeah, it's Dongcaster versus One Size Fits All today here. And I think it's going to be a particularly exciting fixture. There's some key players for Dongcaster. If you think of Richard Wright, Vince Welch, Rich Green, hopefully they'll be able to turn it on today and pull some magic out of there. What do you think's the likely outcome for today's fixture? Do you think the Donga boys can get a win on the cards?
Yeah, of course. And all these boys, they're very exciting to watch. I mean, you look at some of their key players. You look at like their Richard Green and their Vince Welch. They can create anything out of nothing. Those boys. So hopefully they'll turn up today and they'll have a great performance for the Dongcaster boys.
Yes, indeed. Not quite sounding like yourself there, Cara, but you got a cold or something?
Yeah.
Oh, and we're off. That is kick-off from Toby Tappan, the referee for today. Dongcaster starting with the kick-off. Matt plays it over to Vince. Vince plays it back to Paul. Trying to create a little bit of space. Goes over to Matty. See what these Dongas can do. That's an excellent ball there from Matt, actually. He's noticed a nice little run from Vince, and Vince has had a crack. It's a top save from the goalkeeper. Anyone else, and that would have gone straight in. What are your thoughts, Cara?
Yeah, of course. You know, the goalkeeper's done fantastic to get himself in a perfect position there, you know. He's made some great grounds, and he's just made sure that shot is definitely not going in.
Basically said what I said, but thank you anyway, Jamie. Rich with a throw-in, plays it to James. Again, trying to find a way through the one-size-fits-all lads early. Matt plays the ball forward. Vince lays it back to him. Lovely bit of skill there from Matt. Fantastic. He's done one man. He's played it to Vince and he's had another crack, but it's played off the line. Great touch there from James. And Vince again on the ball, trying to work his way around these defenders. Does a little bit of skill, something a bit fancy-footed. Over to James, who has a shot, but that's also blocked. With a lofted pass over the top, and Vince,
oh my word,
oh my goodness, what a fantastic effort from the lad. He tries to catch that.
Well, he's, you know, he's tried to go for a bicycle kick there, so I mean, it's great ambition from the lad, but unfortunately he just couldn't quite connect.
One size fits all in possession now, goes for the long ball forwards, and they've just gone straight through the Dongas team, and still one size fits all in possession. Playing across the middle, great interception from James there, played forwards, but nothing comes of any avail there.
You know, this is promising stuff. I mean, you look at the Dongcaster boys, and they've made a great start to the match. You know, they're trying to work the ball around, trying to get it forward, and ultimately, you know, they're just trying to create something out of nothing. You know, they're doing their best to, you know, just do something special.
Indeed, it is a very promising start from the lads. One size fits all, play it back to the man in orange. Plays it across, but great interception from Vince there. And he's given Paul a little bit of space. He's done one man. He's gone on the inside. He's had an effort. Oh, it's a great save from the goalkeeper. And James is so unlucky there not to have put that away.
Yeah, it's a great strike there from the centre-back, Paul. You know, he reminds me very much of myself when I was playing, you know, with the great slice. You know, Sammy Hupia, Steven Gerrard, and Michael Owen. You know, those great top players in the world.
Yeah, it's not really about you, though, is it, Caro? We're here to, you know, look at, you know, Dongcaster Rovers. Anyway, one size fits all, still on the ball, trying to take it round the Dongcaster boys. Great block from James there, and he's still in possession. Throws it in to Rich. Oh, brilliant dummy, straight back to the goalkeeper. And he's played it to Paul. Oh, Paul's done a bit of a miss pass there, but great work from James there again to stop the ball from going anywhere. It's a great ball forward to Matt, who dinks it over the top. Oh, that's a beautiful touch from Vince. Can he score?
Again, that boy, he's looking for goals, he's looking for him. Let's just draw attention to that amazing effort there from Paul Hutchinson. You know, he's dominated around two people, and he's done made a cracking effort there on his left foot. You know, he's a right-footed player, much like myself.
Again, it's not about you. Anyway, one size fits all on the ball, trying to work their way forward, and seems to be a typical manoeuvre from them. They've played it back to defence. They're sort of trying to work it up from the back there, but it's proving tricky for them. They've got a little bit of space. He's played it wide. Oh, it's a good effort on goal. It's just gone wide, unfortunately, for them.
Yeah, you know, you think of countless times when I was training at Melwood, you know, I had loads of shots on goal, and nearly all of them did that. So, you know, it's a standard thing for, like, you know, good, proper professional football player.
I get, Cara, this really isn't about you. It's one size fits all on the ball, and they're trying to beat that that Doncaster defence, but they just can't get through. Now, with the goalie, Phil plays it down to Rich. Rich looking, you can see he's looking for that long ball. It's gone along the ground, he's played it over to James. He's gone for the switch, he's made it. It's unfortunate, didn't quite make it over to Paul. Richie Green there, standing watching the team. He's the substitute forward. One size fits all with the throw-in. Great interception from Paul, but he has knocked it straight back out for another throw-in. And they're taking their time with this one size fits all. Tried to play it forward, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper, Phil. Plays it forward to Matt. Matt with a fantastic touch there, and he's looking to create a little bit of space. Tries to get it over to Paul, but unfortunately loses possession. He manages to win it back, and Matt is forced to play it back to the goalkeeper once again. Phil rolls it out to Rich, dinks it forward. Lovely, lovely ball and touch there to Paul. Paul plays it forward to Vince. He goes for a cheeky little back heel, but that is intercepted. And it looks like, I think he got nutmegged there, so he won't be happy with that. But one size fits all on the counter-attack. And their man in grey plays it over to the man in black. Don't know any of their names. Back to the man in grey. Had that shot earlier. That didn't go in. He's almost made it around Vince there, but Vince has managed to put in a key tackle. Ball still with one size fits all. Black top and shorts. Makes it around two defenders. He's played it to man in purple, but that's trickled straight through to Phil. Phil's rolled the ball forward. Intercepted again. I mean, Doncaster just can't make it past. That's a fantastic save there from Phil. One size fits all, trying to work down the left, but just can't get it into the goal. It's gone all the way over. Still one size fits all. And it's just gone wide. Very unfortunate there not to have scored.
Yeah, some fantastic build-up play there from the one size fits all lads. You know, let's see that shot again. This is a fantastic save there from Phil. Reminds me very much of a Pepe Reina or a Simon Mignolet, and those sorts of characters.
Ball play forward by Rich, intercepted. One size fits all, really getting on those interceptions, but Vince has won the ball back. He tries to do a little bit of skill and seems to fall over the ball. He's played it wide, tries to make some space for Paul, but unfortunately intercepted again. A lot of passes being intercepted. Do you think that's how one size fits all are planning on winning the game?
Well, it looks like the Doncaster doing the same. That's a great shot there from James. It's very unfortunate. He's tried to lob the goalkeeper there, but just unfortunately, you know, just can't get the dip on it. You know, trying to dip it over the goalkeeper, get a dip in the goal.
Yes, dip indeed. And it's Paul with the corner for Doncaster Rovers. He's dinked it in, and Vince has gone for another overhead kick. He's gunning for that bicycle kick. I can almost feel one coming from him. It's like the camera's bringing out a whole new side to his playing.
Yeah, you know, it's like the opposite for goalkeeper. You know, they have their camera saves. This boy's got his camera shots. You know, he's going for some ambitious goals there, but hopefully he'll get something.
Indeed, not like this is recorded before I do the commentary. Anyway, it is over to one size fits all, and they're trying to break through that Doncaster defence, and Paul's doing very well to hold him off, but they've managed to sneak it through. Man in purple plays it to man in grey. Can he do anything with it? Tries to do a couple of little step overs. Goes for a back heel, which from this angle seemed coming from a mile off. And it's Matt on the ball. He's managed to make it round the man in purple. Looks like he's trying to do something with it. He's going to play it home. Is he going to go safe? Plays it back to James. And a lovely bit of footwork. Plays it back to Rich. Looks like he's trying to visualise some space there. Plays it to Matt, who plays it back to James. Tries to do a bit of skill on the ball. I think that was a nutmeg again. I think I'm going to take that up to two nutmegs for this game so far on the tally. Anyway, number four. This guy's got a number, so we can give him a label. Number four plays it to man in all black, I think. Joe there. Nasty tackle from the lad, but that's expected because, you know, that's the sort of guy he is. Number 18 on the ball at the moment, trying to work it forward for one size fits all. They've played it into the middle. It's another great save from Phil. He is, again, maybe down to the camera, pulling out some camera saves. I mean, it is his first game for Doncaster, but nonetheless. One size fits all with the corner. Gets played into the middle. Cleared out from Vince. Great touch there from Matt. Dinks it down for Vince. He's making a run down the right wing. Takes around one defender. Whips it in. Was that a cross or a shot? Hard to tell. Ball's gone back. The one size fits all in possession now. They play it forward. Great touch into the middle, but intercepted by Richie Green. Goes for a little chip forward for James, but comes to no avail. Let's have another look at that overhead kick from Vince, and that was an incredibly ambitious attempt, but you've got to admire his spirit for wanting to score a goal like that. One size fits all. Playing it in defence, the man in purple plays it forwards to man in black. He goes for a return pass and he manages to make it. Joe almost gets the interception. Number 18 has a shot, but it's just gone wide.
Yeah, it's been pretty end-to-end stuff so far in this game. You know, I'm expecting a goal any minute now. You know, it's been some fantastic attacking football from both sides. You know, very much, you know, sort of like, you know, Steven Gerrard and Xabi Alonso remind me, you know, like they were back in the day.
Yeah, so Richie Greene, he has a shot, but that has just gone wide. And keen to see what this player can do, because I have seen a couple of their previous matches and he's been very prolific. So hopefully he can pull something out of the bag for them. Ball played forward by One Size Fits All. Tries to make it past James, but unfortunately gets nowhere. Phil plays it out to Vince. Vince coming forward. Tries to go around one man, but unfortunately loses the ball. And Richie Greene working hard to win the ball back. Managed to get the interception and just passes it back to Phil, the goalkeeper. Phil looking for distribution. He plays it down the middle. Managed to get it underneath one of their players' legs. Vince, great ball out to James. And we can see what James is looking to do. Plays it into middle for Matt, but fortunately he's intercepted it and now he is with the one-size-fits-all goalkeeper. He plays it short to Orange Top. Long ball forward. Manages to make its way all the way up to Phil, the goalkeeper. And it's quickly distributed. It's gone to no one and One Size Fits All are back in possession. Plays it into the middle. Vince manages to win the ball back, does a little turn, plays it forwards to James. James plays it into the middle. It's gone to Richie Greene. Richie Greene, he shoots, it's gone through the keeper's legs. That's number one for Dongcaster.
Oh, that's a great goal. You've really got to admire the lad. That's a fantastic finish. You know, that's the sort of goal that you'd be expecting from your Michael Owens, your Mario Balotelli's, your Luis Suarez, your Danny Sturridge's. Those, you know, those great strikers.
Absolutely, and Dongcaster Rovers are off the mark. It's a great finish from Richie Greene. Kicks off again with One Size Fits All. Oh, it's a great interception from Vincent. Dongcaster Rovers are straight on the counter-attack. Unlucky to not get anything out of that. Still with One Size Fits All. They play it forward. Great interception from Matt. But it's gone back to one of theirs. And Richie Greene, he's letting the keeper take the ball off him. Phil Dishwick gives it straight back to Richie Greene. And you can see he's looking for something. Wonderful looping pass over to Vince Welch. Oh my God, he's gone in the net. What an unbelievable. Well, he's been trying to do that all day and he's got himself a beauty of an overhead kick.
Yeah, that's something special. You see one of those once in a blue moon. And, oh, you can see he's absolutely delighted with that. He's tried to kiss the cameraman, but I don't think that he's in any sort of relationship with the guy.
Yeah, well, that's not what I hear, but anyway. That's 2-0 to Dongcaster Rovers in quick succession there. Let's have a look at that again. This is a wonderful looping pass. Richie Greene all the way over to Vince Welch. And it's just a sublime finish. It's definitely something he's going to be proud of for the next few weeks.
Aye, definitely. That's, you know, that's going to be up there for goal of the season probably for the lads. You know, definitely going to be making it some sort of DVD compilation in the club shop.
I think you know this team particularly well. They don't have a club shop or anything like that. They don't have any merchandise or anything like that. Anyway, back to the game. It's One Size Fits All coming for the counter-attack, and they're desperate for something in this game, trying to get a goal back. And they're trying to work it forward. Great tackle from James. He managed to take it round that man doing that tackle. He's going forward. He's looking for a little bit of space for himself. I think he's thirsty for a goal. Tries to do a little bit of skill to get it over to Richie. It's hard to tell from this particular angle because there were too many bodies in the way. Joe goes for a bit of a tackle and manages to do some sort of interception there, some sort of karate kick, played forward. Still One Size Fits All, dinks it over the top of Matt. It's, again, an interesting approach to doing the through ball, but the power need from Paul there, not quite paying off. Seems the game's sort of dying down a little bit for Dongcaster Rovers. You can see that they are thirsty to get themselves straight back in this game. It's great interception from Richie Greene. He's going forward. He has an effort. That's a great stop from the goalkeeper. He's managed to play it out, and Paul with a fantastic interception. Paul goes for a little bit of skill. Not quite sure what happened there. I think that's nutmeg number 3 in the game, so we'll count that. And Paul, unfortunately, getting called up for the previous challenge. So, One Size Fits All in possession.
It's been a beautiful half so far. I thoroughly enjoyed both of those goals. You know, it reminds me very much of the, you know, sort of the way, I suppose, Liverpool would play.
Yeah, fine. One Size Fits All. They're in the attack. It's a great shot. It's a great save from Phil. He's gone for another shot. It's a double save. It's amazing to see. What a top save. Top goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a beautiful stop there. You know, he's got himself perfectly lined up in front of the ball to make sure it doesn't go in the back of the net.
Yeah, so that's what a save is. It? Nice replay there of the two top saves there from the Doncaster goalkeeper. It's one size fits all with a corner now. Played it forward, managed to sneak through into the middle. James plays the ball forwards. It's gone to Richie Green and he plays it round one person. Unfortunately, he doesn't manage to win the ball back. And he's gone for a charge on the keeper and he's just had to clear it. It's gone straight to James. James has hit that from distance, but oh, it's just dipped over the fence. Keeping these players locked in. That's not true, they're not locked in. That's it's just, you know, so the ball doesn't ironically go out. One size fits all back on the ball. And that rhymed. Over to Orange Top, plays it into the middle to Grey Top. Grey Top looking to create some space, plays it forwards to Black Top. Black Top and Black Socks. Tries to take it round Paul, does semi-successfully. He's gone back into the middle, he's had a shot, but it's another great save from Phil. It's cleared, goes straight back to one size fits all. Tries to make it way round James. Nothing happens. James plays his ball forwards to Richie Green. Richie Green tries to do one man, wins the ball back. Tries to go down the line and take it on his outside, but doesn't happen. One size fits all with a throw in there. Plays it over to Orange Top. Orange Top back to goalkeeper. Chips it up to himself. Lovely bit of skill. Throws it to Black Top, white shorts. Tries to take it on the inside. Plays the long ball over the top. Managed to make its way all the way over to Grey Top. Unfortunately, his touch doesn't keep it in, and it is a goal kick to Doncaster Rovers. Phil looking for some space, manages to play it forward. Unfortunately, it's intercepted, and it's straight back with one size fits all, but Phil manages to get himself in front of the ball there. One size fits all, unlucky not to have something out of this game at the moment. They've gone for their throw-in, played it short, Grey Top on the ball. Plays it into the middle. Good tackle there from Richie Green and he's chasing it down and it has gone out for a throw-in for Doncaster Rovers. He plays it forward. James on the ball, dinks it into the middle for himself to get onto the end of, but he is intercepted there by one size fits all's centre-back. And I don't think that whistle was for us. Or was it? It's hard to tell. There's three games going on at the same time. It's not. Don't worry. That is still with us. Don't worry about that. One size fits all in possession. And they're working it up through the middle. Plays it wide. Looking to try and create some space. Goes back into the middle. It's Grey Top. And that is a poor touch. And it's rolled straight towards our cameraman. Good looking fellow, the cameraman, I must say. Ball played forward by Matt. Tries to get it forward to Rich. And that is unfortunately dispossessed. And is back with the one size fits all goalkeeper. Back into the middle. Quite quick game, this one. End-to-end stuff. Lovely chip into the middle. And he's gone for the volley and has completely scuffed that. So he'll be really happy to know that that has made it immediately into the replays at half-time. Cameraman laughing there. Mildly unprofessional, but is pretty funny. Doncaster with a throw and it's gone back to goalkeeper Phil. Distributed over to Richie Green. Looking to do something. Plays it wide for Matt to chase onto, but unfortunately can't quite make it. One size fits all with the throw in. That was a wonderful little flick over to the right hand side. Orange Top on the ball. Manages to do some lovely footwork around Richard. Is still wide. They've gone for a shot and that's a great save. And oh my god. He will be so disappointed with himself for missing what is an absolute sitter. James in possession, plays it to Rich. He goes for the through ball. It's a great ball forward to James. Does he manage to keep it in? So unfortunate not to keep it in. And that is the half-time whistle for Doncaster Rovers versus One Size Fits All. 2-0 to the Dongers. Let's have a look at some of the highlights from the first half. And there we are. Here we are back with the second half. 2-0 to Doncaster Rovers at the moment. And I'm sure you're thinking the same as I am. One size fits all. We'll be looking to get back into this game as quick as possible.
Indeed. You know, you don't want to be lagging 2-0 at half time. No, that's pretty poor, even by, you know, six-a-side Sunday league standards.
Well, our S's in that sentence. Surprise you made it through. Richie Green on the ball now, and he's looking to do something with it. He's played it into the middle, has gone wide to Vince. Vince goes for the return pass straight to Richie Green, but fortunately his touch lets him down and he can't do anything with the ball. One size fits all on the counter attack. They'll definitely be wanting something out of this match the way the first half went. He's played it forwards, but it is intercepted and it has gone out for a throw-in.
I think you're absolutely right. You know, I mean, Doncaster have set themselves up for a fantastic first half, and One Size Fits All will be disappointed with the way that the first half went. You know, they had some great chances, great opportunities to score some goals, and unfortunately they didn't snatch at them, didn't take those chances.
Indeed. It's gone out for a goal kick, and it's back to One Size Fits All's goalkeeper. Is that the defender he's gone in goal? It is Sunday six-a-side, so they do allow rolling goalkeepers. Played it down the left. Working the ball forward, number 18, he's got a lot of dongs around him. Sure, that's not the first time. And he's got great interception from Vince. He plays it wide to Richie Green. Does one man, has a shot. It's very unfortunate not to get his second goal there. Very unfortunate. He's done fantastically to create some space for himself. One size fits all on the ball. Plays it forward. And it's just trickled through. Nothing's happened. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Doncaster's goalkeeper there, Phil. Fantastic debut, I must say, for the Dongers. Vince on the ball, manages a wonderful chip over the top. Unfortunately, Paul doesn't quite get himself on the end there. Not quite sure what he's doing that far forward. He is a centre-back. Going to give himself a bit of a nosebleed there, but he has done well to get an interception. He's gone over to Richie Green. He's made around one man. He's tried to go around the keeper again. This man loves creating a bit of space. He's gone for another shot, but unfortunately, it hasn't gone in. Do you think he's snatching at chances?
Yeah, maybe a little bit. You know, he's done well to get himself into loads of space so he can have those chances. But, you know, he needs to be slightly more prolific on goal. He needs to be a bit more like a Michael Owen or a Luis Suarez.
Again with the Liverpool players. Anyway, ooh, that was an interesting shot there from the one-size-fits-all boys. It's gone out. Someone's going to have to go and fetch that. And I can't tell which one of the Dongers has been made to go and get it. Possibly Richie Green. He does love a little bit of a run around, so you know, happy to fetch the ball. He's like the puppy of the Dongers. He'll chase any ball you give him, and I mean any ball. Vince Welch there scored that exceptional overhead kick in the first half. I mean, it was truly inspired stuff. I mean, giving himself a little round of applause there for his efforts earlier. Yes, and some shoddy camera work there, but that is Richie Green scored the other goal. Oh, and it's back with a kickoff. Distributed wide to Vince. Intercepted, unfortunately. But Richie Green has done fantastically to win the ball back, and he's made it round one man. He's been tackled himself, and now one size fits all on the counter-attack. Going down the middle, Paul in pursuit. Goes for the middle, but that is a fantastic interception from Richard Wright, and he's moving the ball forward. He's played it wide. It's made it to the feet of Richie Green. Richie Green, he's lined it up. He's had a shot. It's a goal again. That is a fantastic second goal, and he will be incredibly happy with that. 3-0 now to the Dongers. Let's have another look at that. It's a great ball wide. Fantastic control there from Richie Green and slotted straight in the bottom corner. One size fits all with the kickoff again, and they've gone straight into a counter-attack. Great interception there from Joe into the safe hands of Phil. It's gone straight down the middle to Rich, and he's tried to play the ball over to Vince. Out for a throw-in. I think the MK Dons will be very happy with the way this first half has gone. Oh, and Richie Green has capped off his hat-trick there. What a wonderful way to take his tally up to 3 and the Dongers up to 4-0. Thanking Vince, of course, with that little high five there. Let's have another look at that again. Slotted straight past the goalkeeper. Wonderful footwork. Wonderful little 1-2 that you played there with Vince as well. Straight into a kickoff. And one size fits all. More than likely a little bit mortified at the way this match has gone for them so far.
Yeah, of course. You know, they can't be pleased with their attacking efforts. You know, they've missed all the chances that they had. And, you know, their defensive work's been very, very shoddy. Very poor. Oh, Vince is on the ball again. You know, he's lining up a shot as well. You know, the Dongers are just not afraid to shoot. You know, they're lining up from all over the place. He must have been, you know, 30, 40 yards out from goal then. He's just having another goal.
I don't think it was that far out, but nonetheless. Vince again, he's made another interception and he's working the ball forward. He's had a wonderful little link-up play between him and Richie Green. That's a great ball over the top, and Rich is so unlucky not to get onto the end of it to get a fourth goal. Let's have another look at that that effort there from Vince, and he's lined it up and he's been unfortunate not to get that to go into the back of the net. Rich with the corner, he plays it across and it's over to Richard Wright. Richard Wright goes for the return pass, but straight into the hands of the goalkeeper. Distributed out, and they're going down the left-hand side. Wonderful ball forward, but easily taken back by Richard and distributed out. Joe going wide, but poor pass, forcing Vince to not control the ball, and now it is a throw-in to one size fits all. Overall, though, it's been a fantastic performance so far from Doncaster. Inspiring stuff, you know. That it's wonderful to see them performing in such good quality, reminding me of some of the top teams, some of the top players, you know, Premier League standards, some of these boys, and just unfortunate not to get their chances. One size fits all, trying to work the ball forward, managed to find a little bit of space, just knocking the ball around the park now, not really doing anything special with it. And it's again, it's an interception from Paul now, and Paul is making the run forward. Rich tries to do a nice through ball through to him, but just can't quite get it to him. Now one size fits all again with the counter attack, trying to work the ball through. Managed to get over to number 18, and he's still going, but that has gone out for a goal kick. Phil there made some fantastic saves this game, had a really exceptional first game. James on the ball going down the right hand side, tries to play it through to the middle, but blocked there. Paul with a huge ball forward, and not quite sure who he was aiming for there, and it has gone straight to the opposition's goalkeeper.
It has been an exceptional performance, you must see, from the older Doncaster.
Exactly, and James on the ball, and he's lined up a shot and just gone wide, unfortunately, there. He's been keen to get himself on the score sheet as well. Let's have another look at that. Yeah, incredibly unfortunate for the lad. I mean, he's had quite a few shots today, and it's been a shame that not one of them's gone in. Great block there from Paul, and he's played it over, tried to get it over to Richie Wright, but it is intercepted, and now that is a corner for Doncaster. Another attacking opportunity. Can they take their tally up to five?
Absolutely. I mean, surely the one-size-fits-all lads have got to be asking themselves some sort of questions at the moment. You know, why their defensive work hasn't been playing off, and why they've not been fortunate enough to get some goals themselves.
With the goal kick, that corner unfortunately coming to nothing. Wonderful ball forward to one size fits all, and they are keen to get a goal, but that through ball effort just doesn't make it over to their teammates, into the hands of Phil, and he plays it wide. It's gone to the feet of Matt, and that's a wonderful little bit of footwork there from him. He's played it wide over to James, and he's gone for the return through ball, and can Matt get a goal? Very unlucky, tackled perfectly by the one size fits all lad. Ball pressing high up against that man, much like he loves to. It's gone out for a throw-in, and it is for Doncaster, given straight to the goalkeeper, Phil, and it's moved over to the left for Rich Wright. Goes for the long ball, tries to get it up to Vince, but unfortunately just can't stretch over to get it. Maybe Doncaster's lost a little bit of energy now.
Yeah, they might be lagging just a little bit. You know, they put a lot of effort into those first four goals, and do you think they're going to be... I think they're going to be quite comfortable with that lead, so they're probably not going to try and score too many more now.
I wouldn't put it past them. They do love to score, and that's a great ball forward, and done well to control that under that pressure from Rich. Goes for the cross, but brilliant block there from Rich Wright, and out for a throw-in for one size fits all. Gone for the distribution into the middle, and Paul does well to intercept, and Phil gathers neatly. Goes for the throw, distributed straight out to Matt, and can he get the through ball off to James? No, he can't. That's a great interception from one size fits all, but he's played it straight to the feet of Vince Welch. Vince plays it, tries to get another through ball. They're really trying to get James on that score sheet, but they just can't get him there. One size fits all with a counter attack. They play it through to the middle, but has trickled out, and it has gone for a corner. Think picked up a little deflection off the feet of Paul Hutchin there.
Yeah, you can see that the one size fits all boys, they're keen to get something back out of this game. They've been working hard. It's been a shame they haven't got anything out of this one.
Yeah, it has been a bit of a dominance there for the Doncaster boys, but they have performed exceptionally well today. They'll be very proud with this performance. throw in from one size fits all. Take him from just outside the line. He's trying to work it round. He's had a shot, but it has gone wide, unfortunately for them. Let's have another look at that. It's a great effort, giving himself loads of space. Managed to get it just wide, though, which is a shame. James on the ball. Tries to do a nice little bit of skill. And that is some poor control from their number four. I think he was in goal a minute ago. They've swapped again. That is normal in this sort of league. Paul plays it into the middle to Vince. James on the ball now. Does it round one person, plays it forward to Paul. Wonderful little turn. Can he open himself up? Oh, that's a good save. Richie Wright on the ball. He gives himself a shot, but it is blocked. And that has gone out for another corner for the Dongcaster boys. And Rich will be on the set piece duties. He usually is. He's got a wonderful cross on him. And a very handsome man as well, so all to his credit. Plays it into the middle, but it is headed out. Vince managed to get himself an interception, and Paul goes for the volley, but it doesn't go anywhere near the goal. Rolled out by one size fits all, number four on the back, and he's gone for the long ball. It's managed to get over the Dongcaster back line, but he's gone straight to Phil. Distributed straight out to Paul. Tried to do a little bit of skill, and he's done a lovely little chip ball to there to Vince. Wonderful touch. He's struggling what to do with it, and he has had to play it back to the goalkeeper. Great distribution to James, who's in acres of space, and he'll be thinking of something great to do. Wonderful ball over the top, but can't get it onto the head of Rich Wright. I think the Dongers quite haven't finished this game, and I think they are looking for more goals. You know, they are looking for absolute dominance against One Size Fits All, and it is to their credit. One Size Fits All in possession.
Yeah, the Dongers, you know, they've had a fantastic game so far. Reminding me very much of the Liverpool side that I used to play in, you know, some great players, great balls, some fantastic goals, and, you know, sheer dominance, you know, world-class players.
Yeah, I mean, the Liverpool reference isn't applicable here, but never mind. Intercepted by Vince, and he's played it forward to Rich Wright, and he's got acres of space. Tries to play it forward for James. Intercepted by their goalkeeper and is cleared. Let's have another look at that. Wonderful goal from Richie Green, capping off his hat trick. It's a wonderful little 1-2 there between him and Vince, and just beautifully slotted past the keeper. And he'll be incredibly proud of himself for getting the hat trick today. And there he is again on the ball, hungry for more goals. Wonderful bit of skill, tries to take it round his man, but is blocked and has gone out for a throw-in. I think I can see Vince Welch coming in from the deep, trying to create some sort of chance between the two again. Does get a touch on it, but is tackled, and it has gone out for a goal kick there. Dongers really performing exceptionally well today. One size fits all. Played into the middle, but James done a fantastic tackle. And again, he's opening himself up possibly for a shot. He's played it over to Rich, who dinks it over to Vince. Good control. Trying to make some magic happen. But he's dispossessed, and that is played forwards to the one-size-fits-all boys. Played into the middle, and again, Dongers all over these boys, and Richie Green trying to take it alone, and he is tackled, and now one-size-fits-all on the counter-attack. Great save from Phil. Mac tries to distribute, plays a short pass, and is intercepted. He's following up his man, and he does tackle the man, so he has made up for that error.
Yeah, there were countless times when I was playing for Liverpool, you know, I sometimes lost the ball. Not very often, but occasionally did. So, you know, you do have to make up for those errors.
Yeah, whatever, Jamie. And it is a throw-in to the Dongcasters. Matt on the throw. Plays it into the middle for Rich. It is dispossessed, though. And now one size fits all on the counter-attack. Can they get anything back from this match? Brilliant ball wide. He's worked it into a bit of space. Fortunately, tries to go for the cross, and Phil has picked it up. Played out to James. James in a lot of space there, trying to work something. He's played the ball forward. It's gone to Vince. He's tried to go for the 1-2 back, and James has missed an absolute sitter, and he will be mortified that he couldn't get that buried into the back of the net. Wonderful little 1-2 between him and Vince Welch, but it's a shame that hasn't rippled into the back of the net. And Vince again with a wonderful interception, dispossessed, and he's trying to make another goal happen. He's tackled excellently there by the number four. Interception from a throw-in. It's gone high. How's your touch? It's a great head forward. Another great head, but that has gone out for a throw-in. James quickly throws it into play. It's gone to Richie Green. He's played over to Richie Wright. He's brought himself into the middle. Will he get a chance to shoot? He's had a go, but that has gone wide, unfortunately.
I've enjoyed watching the Dongers go forward today because they've created a lot of chances. They've opened up that space, and their attacking players have really seized on some of those chances that they've been given. You know, it's been some beautiful football.
One size fits all in possession, and they're desperate to get something out of this game. Moving the ball over to the right hand side. Great top. Think that was a shot, and it has gone over. Phil with the ball. And he's distributed that a little bit too high, and as the rules in six-a-side go, the goalkeepers can only roll the ball out. They can't throw or kick. So, unfortunately, that does mean that is a free kick to the one-size-fits-all boys. I see that shot again. Yeah, they are desperately trying to get something out of this game. Let's see what they can do with this set piece. It's gone for the short distribution, but couldn't quite make it to the feet of that man in black. And now it is back with Phil, the Dongas goalkeeper. It's great movement there from Matt. Unfortunately, couldn't control the ball, and now one size fits all in possession. They've played it back into the middle. Will they get anything from this? And the keeper's done a fantastic job of stopping one size fits all from getting a goal and keeping his clean sheet. With the corner, it's gone straight into the middle. But it is saved again by Phil. Phil's had a fantastic debut match. They're still in possession, but it has gone out for a throw-in, unfortunately. Some good high-pressing defensive work there from Richie Green. And he's rolled it straight back to the keeper. Played into the middle to Vince. That is a poor touch, and it's gone straight to the feet of one-size-fits-all. He's managed to win it back. Another one of their lads has got it, and that's a great save again from Phil. Wonderful shot from the one-size-fits-all lad, but Phil is adamant that he is not being beaten today. Quick corner from the one-size-fits-all. It's a great touch from number four. Can he do anything with it? Takes it round Matt. Goes for the shot, and Phil again with a fantastic save. And that's a poor touch, unfortunately, from the wide man for one-size-fits-all. It's gone out for a throw-in for Doncaster. Not MK Dongs, as I think I may have accidentally said a couple of times. That is their other team, of course. And both wonderful to watch when they get the chance. Ball played along to Vince, and he's gone for, I'm going to assume that was a cross, because if that was a shot, that was horrendous. Let's have another look at this effort. That's a fantastic save from Phil. He's really put in, I would say, a man of the match worthy performance. Don't you agree, Jamie?
Absolutely. I'd say it's between him and Richie Green for getting that hat trick earlier on in the game. They've both had fantastic matches, and they're both a credit to the squad.
Absolutely. One size fits all in possession, and played wide over to the left. Number four on the ball. Goes for the long ball again. They're loving these long balls. It's gone wide. It's a fairly poor touch. It's gone into the middle, and that is a great interception from Rich Wright. Mr. Green plays it forward to Vince. Vince to James. Back to Vince. Unfortunately, he couldn't control it, but it has gone out for a corner. They've got the chance to get a fifth. Can they do it? Vince with a quick corner plays it to Rich. He's trying to make some space. It's gone just over there, unfortunately. I think it was tipped over by the goalkeeper, so now it is another corner for Doncaster. Can they do something with this? Desperately seeking that fifth goal. Goes for a 1-2 with James, but unfortunately nothing happens. Ball played forward by one size fits all. Is this the counter-attack that will get them a goal? Plays it back into the middle. And there's a rather interesting touch by the man in black. Plays it back out wide. He's looking for someone in the middle. He goes for a shot, and that is a goal. And unfortunately, Doncaster have conceded. The score ends 4-1. But apart from the last 30 seconds of that match, you must say that was a fantastic performance from the Doncaster boys.
Absolutely. You know, they played wonderfully today. Some great link-up plays, some beautiful goals, you know, very much like the Liverpool squad that I used to play for.
Right. Anyway, yes, score ends Doncaster 4, one size fits all 1. We'll see you next week for more football. Goodbye from me and Jamie.